Hey everyone, it's Apollo 18, and today we're going to get the final member of our team. Now, just some explanation. Drake is level 55, and you may be saying, hey Apollo, doesn't Dragonair evolve at level 55? Yes, he does. However, he learns an amazing move at the next level, and then we're going to evolve him. As you can see, I taught him Shockwave, and that was simply for training purposes. I wasn't ever using the TM in competitive battling or just in the field, but so I taught him Shockwave just to beat up some water Pokemon. But we're actually going to commence the getting of our last member of our team. So we'll use the Rare Candy on Drake. And level 56. And what's this? Oh, he wants to learn Outrage? Sure! Let's learn Outrage. Now, for you, those of you guys that don't know, Outrage works just like Thrash, except that it's a Dragon-type move. And I'm actually going to get rid of Shockwave. Actually, I'll keep Shockwave. Yeah, I'm going to get rid of Shockwave and learn Outrage. Okay. And then we're going to let Drake evolve. And then this will complete our flying team. Yay! Fanfare. And okay. And we have a Dragonite. So our flying team is finally complete. Alright, now one thing you may be wondering is why am I on Two Island? Well, there's one specific reason, and it's this guy, and he's the Move Maniac. Now, he says that he'll teach a Pokemon to you, or teach a move, for two tiny mushrooms or one big mushroom. And we actually want Drake to learn a move, and it's Wing Attack. Now, normally, Drake would learn Wing Attack at level 55 when he evolves, but since we evolved him at level 56 so we could get Outrage, he doesn't know it. So we're simply going to teach him it. And it's got 60 power and 100% accuracy, and Secret Power has 70. So because of having to wait a turn, I'm actually going to get rid of Hyper Beam. 1, 2, and poof. Forgot Hyper Beam and learned Wing Attack. Now, the power will go up a little bit because of the attack bonus that Drake gets from his flying type. So instead of doing 60 power, it actually does about the same as Secret Power. So there we go. So we have Drake's moveset, and I don't know if I want to replace Dragon Rage yet, because Dragonite can actually learn some really cool moves, but I don't know if I want to switch for something else. But pretty much that's our team as is. Actually, I'm gonna fly. Can't fly yet. So I'm still on an island. One thing I do want to do is I want to pick up more of these. More fresh soda pops and more fresh water. Try to do some math. That's not going so well. Okay. 12. And how many of these do I have? 13. Okay, I'm good. So that's all we need to do. Okay, we're gonna go back to Vermilion City. Vermilion! And then I'll actually show you guys. What Outrage looks like. So let's go over here and find a trainer to fight. There's a good section of trainers. There we go. Alright, fight me. Oh, they all do. Well, at least you do. Okay. So, I'll show you guys what Outrage looks like, and then, I don't know if I want to head to the Pokemon League right away, but I know I do want to go there pretty soon, so. Alright, so here's what Outrage looks like. There you go. And it's a continuous attack, so it'll just keep going. So since I have it on set, I don't even have to really push any buttons, it'll just keep going. there you go. All right.
Oot.
Okay. And that's that. I mean, in a nutshell. So, go to here. And if I'm not mistaken, we are pretty much ready to take on the Pokemon League. There's really not a whole lot else to do. But go ahead and start up and just head over there. I did catch an Arbok off camera. I just decided to catch it just cause. It really doesn't know anything good. One move to note is Glare. It's 75% accuracy and it does paralysis, but for Glare, you might as well just have a Pokemon that knows Thunder Wave. Okay. And so here we go. I'll just show you guys the stats on my flying team. So we got Drake, a level 56. And you can actually see that his special attack did go up when he evolved, so that was good. Nikolai, Aerodactyl, Blitz, Crusher, and Zeke. Alright. So this is our team. And next time, we will fight against the... Ooh, hello. We'll fight against the Pokemon League. Let's see what you have to say. Oh, shouldn't say anything. From here on, you face the Elite Four one by one. If you win, the door opens to the next trainer. Alright. Well, we will save, and I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Pokemon Fire Red when we take on the Indigo Plateau Elite Four. So see you guys next time. This has been Impolo 18. Bye-bye.